Well, about 8 years ago, my ex-partner came out to me, and so I guess that was the sort of kernel of the film. It's not based on a true story, but it kind of developed from there. They're a producer on the film, so we developed the story, and it just kind of evolved and became what it is. So basically, it's about this sort of fairly straight-laced lawyer meets this wonderful, wonderful person, artist, sort of raw, truthful, everything that he's missing. And they start this affair, sort of the artist is sort of confronting her issues and some of the gender issues are coming to the surface. And as she explores her gender more and more, and then ultimately comes out to the lawyer, then sort of things go from there. So essentially, they sort of negotiate the shifting sands as Denny, the character that these four actors play and that the film centers on, as they kind of make this journey. If there was one key word, I think it would be empathy. Like, I've got to admit, personally, at first, when my ex-partner came out, I don't think I was very present. I don't think I was sort of a good ally initially. One thing was to create empathy and understanding. I'd sort of got over myself and then was able to sort of share and be, share in some small way and be inspired by my friend. But I think empathy, understanding, and just ex empathy and understanding would be the central thing. For me, I think gender is a personal thing, So if obviously there's, I mean, I'm sure people debate everything, but there's little debate that some people have a personal experience that their gender doesn't match the one that they were assigned to, that they were assigned at birth. So, there's not much debate about that. There may be debate about linguistics and so forth, but ultimately, there's a huge diversity of experience in the world. And I think generally we have to get away from this sort of intolerant approach of it's just my reality and there's no other realities, because there is a huge diversity of experience. And I think that we have to be sensitive to that, and not only be sensitive, but it will enrich everybody's experience if we understand that there is a diversity of experience all around us, A big part of the reason we had this ensemble of actors playing this single character was that particular statement, that even with this experience of being non-binary, that there's not one version of it. There are different versions of it, different experience. Each actor brought something different to the table. It worked beautifully and provided this different sort of shades, these different shades of arc to the character. But certainly that was part of the logic. And I think one of the reasons that this device works quite well, that it isn't one thing. There are many versions of this experience and a diversity of experience, whether we're talking about non-binary or generally, To be honest, I'm kind of just exhausted right now. I put the final touches on the film a few days ago. So it's been, I don't even know if I've had much of a chance to think about it. It's very strange to be working on a film and then it having an audience a few days later. But I'm very excited. I'm excited for people to experience it. I think I'm very proud of what we achieved, what the you know, what the whole team achieved. So I think it's going to be a different story. We decided to make this story extremely tight budget, extremely tight schedule. We shot the film in 15 days, you know, and I think we've achieved something pretty special.